Okay, now I'm doing a video encode with OBS, which works a lot better under Linux. And I just want to show you here that if you go to click details of the video, it doesn't show you the timestamp. Don't get confused by thinking this is the timestamp down here under file. It isn't the timestamp. It isn't the timestamp. And it doesn't show it up here either. So, Windows 10, you get 1 point out of 10. You suck.